pro language outing
tonight.
This is the first time I joined a pro-language cultural field trip. I find it very interesting because we're not visiting a museum or a display exhibition, but a really living village that people work and live in. So I enjoyed it very much, see how they live, what they do, and how they cook, prepare meals and stuff. So very enjoyable.
So this is my first outing with pro-language. I've been with pro-language for 3 months so far. The locals here, they're very friendly, very welcoming. They're very happy to see us and share their culture with us, show us how they make clothes, how they make their food, and how they make their yummy desserts. Yeah, we've had a great time today. Thank you guys. Thank you, pro-language.
Hello. Today was a very special day to be able to visit this village with Pro Language School. We learned so much about the economy and the way the villagers live. The special project to create the reservoirs permitted them to grow more crops and to be able to provide for themselves more. They have a wonderful lifestyle of being able to live from the surrounding lands and grow their own crops. And it's a much slower pace than what you would find in the city. And it just was a very special experience to be able to come out here today. And it's just relaxing to be outside of the city and just a lovely experience.